Checking in from the field, I'm with Trey Kieckhefer, and he's a wildlife biologist with the University of Florida. And today we're gonna be tracking and locating Burmese pythons, which are invasive species that have been introduced and released into the Everglades that have become a huge problem. And today we're gonna be using radio telemetry to locate these pythons because they're extremely difficult to find and extremely cryptic. And so hopefully, right now we're in the pine uplands, and I'm hoping we're gonna find one. What do you think?
I think we'll get it. It's about 0.4 miles that way. We should get a signal pretty soon.
All right, great. So stay tuned.
All right, so we're getting a faint signal, but we're getting a cone that goes about like this. The strongest this way. So I think we're more or less perpendicular.
All right, so into the bush?
Yeah, I think so.
Into the bush. Oh man. That's poison wood. And Trey hikes through that on a daily basis. This is like much worse than poison ivy. I'm gonna stay away from that. Where'd you go, Trey? That beeping tells us how close we are to the python, and right now we are, how close?
I'm betting it's just inside that hammock, so 100, 200 yards.
Let's get him. Oh, we're getting close.
Yeah, I got 50% right this way.
Awesome. Him? Or is this another snake? Let's see if we can get you in closer.
His head's right there.
Yeah, look. Oh, Burmese python. This is a snake that's been causing so much trouble in the Everglades. Eats birds, alligators, mammals. Lizards, mammals, eats everything. It is such a prolific hunter, and it is so well adapted to this ecosystem. There's no wonder why they are considered invasive. And there are any kind of sightings from estimates from 5,000 to, what, 100,000?
Couple hundred thousand.
And the reason why the number varies so much is because they're so stinking hard to find. And luckily we had the radio telemetry, because there is no way we would have been able to find this. And how big would you say this is, Trey?
Maybe 8 or 9, I think.
8 or 9 feet.
Probably pretty close to 9.
And this is a male. This is just a male.
Yes.
So probably about 20 pounds. And 20 to 25 pounds probably. And a female with about the same size can weigh anywhere up to 3 times as much as the males. So you can imagine just how much food they can put down.
When it's exposed, they still blend in remarkably well.
Impossible to see. Just the coloration. Wow, what an experience. And there he goes. Man.
Down the hole?
Yep. So it's totally possible that we passed like 5 to 10 other snakes on our way out
here. Yeah, who knows? I mean, who knows how many I've always wondered that. Like, how many pythons have I walked right past and not seen? And how many have I stepped on?
I wonder why they call Florida exotic.